Hey homies, what's up? Roblox Critical here, and today we're going to be talking about Drake, who just joined It's Funny the Crew for real. Holy crap, you guys, have you heard about this one yet? And as always, question time. How many hours of the crew livestream for a charity event? Get the correct answer and get your comment liked and pinned. Alright boys, let's go. It's been well known that Drake has been an original part of the squad since the beginning. He's been known to play as one of the important characters in their skits. He's Alex's best friend, Zach's brother, Jade's boyfriend, and even their titular Blue King. But nowadays, Drake has been gone from the squad videos. Even that is a mystery in itself. But first, let's talk about the crew in general. The crew is a group that consists of It's Funny, Cat La, Rainbow, Betty La, Gold, Kim La, Lunar, Wenny La, and Draco, Alan La. They're all siblings. Rainbow is the oldest, followed by Gold, and then the middle child, It's Funny, Lunar, and then lastly Draco. They all have individual YouTube channels. However, they mostly post on It's Funny's channel, and they're known for playing Minecraft and Roblox as well as Among Us and a few other games. They've also have a combined channel called The Crew, where all of the videos from every crew member's channel are posted. They have done some popular Minecraft roleplay series, such as Yandere High School, not the real game. In contrast, the squad, they are quite similar. Just in case you guys didn't know, the crew and the squad do almost the same type of Roblox content. The squad is a group created by Alex, aka Inquisitor Master, consisting of 5 members named Alex, Jade, Jax, Light, Charlie, Sora, Luca, and Levi. They first debuted on January 9th of 2020, and as of now, the squad primarily plays Roblox games and reacts to fan-favorite videos. So now that you're acquainted with them, let's talk about the problem. Drake isn't being mentioned in the recent videos of the squad that he wasn't on there. It's almost as if they are trying to deny his existence. But considering how much the fans love Drake, I doubt that would happen anytime soon. There are many rumors about Drake. The most common rumors are that he is taking care of his grandma, he's continuing college, or he's making his own channel. There's also a lot of rumors that surfaced when Drake was gone from the squad, one of the rumors being that Drake is going to switch to It's Funny's crew. It's Funny has announced that there will be a new member added to the crew. Drake's very famous in the Roblox community, so he's a very viable candidate to join It's Funny's crew. Drake is well loved by the community, so it's very easy to say that he will also be very well accepted in the crew. Just to recap, Drake's disappearance from the squad in November of 2020 has caused pandemonium amongst the Inquisitor Master fans, as many have begun to draw their own conclusions about what happened to him. He is one of the 10 main characters of the squad, and one of the 4 main characters to appear in the first and every episode of the season 1 of the squad. Drake has a twin brother named Zach, and he is speculated to be dating one of the other members known as Jade. Since his last appearance in November 2020, creator Alex has not addressed his whereabouts. However, some fans believe that he could have left to pursue his relationship with Jade. According to the official Inquisitor Master fandom page, there were many rumors about Drake and his whereabouts. The most common rumors are that he's taking care of his grandmother, continuing college, or making his own channel. However, none of these have been confirmed and are all just rumors at this point in time. The squad is credited to the creativity of Alex, who goes under the pseudonym Inquisitor Master. To showcase her talents on YouTube, Alex created virtual games and episodes with the squad, which consists of Jax, Alex, Jade, Drake, Light, Zach, and Charlie. The online gaming community has taken an active interest in each character and has created storylines beyond the episodes as a way to make them more realistic. Drake's departure from the channel sparked uproar amongst the Inquisitor Master fans, as they have continued to pester her for an answer about where he is. It is unclear if Alex is still the person behind Drake's online persona or whether it has been taken over by a fellow creator. But for now, we have no news about Drake leaving the crew for real. We just have to wait and speculate. Online rumors like this tend to grow, and it's important to understand that peering into their personal relationship can be damaging to them externally, especially if we're talking about how they treat their members. It's also important to understand that issues from the inner group tend to stay within them, So we can only know so much, draw our own conclusions, and basically just speculate everything. What's more, these people are really adults and have their own priorities. It's important to understand that it's not that Drake will be leaving the squad or some unknown reason. It also could mean that he's leaving to work with other people. After all, talking to the same set of people for a long time can be tiring. But we'll just have to hope for whatever Drake does, and wherever he goes, he'll be happy with it. Well, that's it for now. Smash that like button, bros. Don't forget to comment on the answer for this week's question to get yourself liked and pinned. Again, this is Roblox Critical, and we'll see you in the next video.